Hello friends, in this video we will learn how to stop the spread of corona infection. Only four ways are there to stop the spread of corona infection. First is regular use of hand wash or soap in your hands cleaning. You must clean your hands around 6 to 8 times in a day. Washing your hands with water is not enough to remove coronavirus from your hands, because virus gets stick to your hand and it's not easy to remove from your hands. It's only soap molecules which help in removing virus from hands. You must do hand washing around 20 seconds in one time. WHO has also approved that washing your hands with soap or hand wash is necessary in this corona fight. And the second one is hand sanitizer. WHO has recommended that you must use hand sanitizer for hands cleaning on regular basis. You must use alcohol-based hand sanitizer. For a good hand sanitizer, around 60 to 70% alcohol should be there. WHO has given more emphasis on hand wash and hand sanitizer in this corona fight. Nowadays, you must use them on regular basis. And the third way is using mask. WHO doesn't recommend using of mask for a healthy person. But if you are infected or living with someone who is infected, or if you are a doctor, then you must use mask. It is also an essential product in fighting with coronavirus. And the fourth way is social distancing. You must have a gap of 1 meter from the other person. These are only the four ways with which you can stop the spread of corona infection. Other than these ways are all fake. So please don't follow any fake news on YouTube. Just follow the real and genuine information. Or stay home, stay safe. So I hope you like my video and please do subscribe my YouTube channel for more videos. Thanks for watching and stay connected.